Hello friends, welcome to our channel Mechanical Motivator. In this video, we are going to see job opportunities for Mechanical Engineer, Electrical Engineer and Chemical Engineers. So the company name is GACL, Gujarat Alkalis and Chemical Limited. So I will be giving the link in the description. Once you click on the link, you will be directed to this page. Here we can see the official website of Gujarat Alkalis and Chemical Limited. So this is the outer picture of the company. And in their website they have given many n number of details regarding the company. You can have a overview of everything. And at the right top corner, okay, in the initial starting scrolling itself, you can see a three dots will be in that website. So click on the three dots so that following will be coming, like about us, product, etc. Among this you have to choose careers. So there will be option, you have to choose career icon. So when you click on career, it will be directing it further. Then you will be directed to this page. Here there will be n number of job opportunities which will be prevailing in and around of Gujarat Alkali Chemical Limited. So whichever is applicable for you, you can apply for it. So let's scroll down. If you keep on scrolling down, you will be seeing in the fourth position, that is fourth row, as Assistant Engineer Mechanical on contract basis. So qualification will be BE BTech from recognized university. Opening date is 14th September and closing date is 26th September. If you want to apply, means click the icon apply. If you want to see further details, means just click the icon further details. So they clearly said that it's in contract basis. And when you click the icon apply, you will be getting this page. Okay, so it's a assistant engineer, and you have to complete your BE BTech in mechanical from recognized university. Candidate should have minimum 1 to 5 years of experience in maintenance of mechanical equipment of heavy chemicals, fertilizers and petrochemical industries. He should have a experience of working in caustic soda plant, and should be well versed in maintenance of high speed turbo compressor, reciprocating compressor, etc. He should have an experience in fabrication of metallic or non-metallic piping equipment. He should be hard working, well mannered and have good communication skill, etc. The candidate should have a good leadership and negotiation skills too. So these are the expectations which they are expecting from your candidate. Just have a glance of it so that it will be very easy for you when you go for the interview. And if you come back, just press back button, you will be coming back to these number of jobs. And here we can see executive trainee for chemical engineers. So qualification is B or BTech in chemical engineering from a recognized university. And if you want to apply, means click on the icon apply. So when you click, and also we can also see in ninth row there is a executive trainee for electrical engineers. He or she should finish the BE or BTech in electrical from government recognized university. So totally we can in this company we can have opportunities for mechanical, electrical and chemical. So chemical, I will be explaining the chemical alone. The same thing will be applicable for electrical and mechanical also. So here it's a trainee operation assistant for chemical engineers. You have to finish your diploma in chemical engineering from recognized government university. And he or she should be recruited on a contract basis for 1 year as a trainee operation assistant. After completion of 1 year, he or she will be redesignated based on the performance on operation assistant on contract basis for another 4 years. So the candidate who have completed their diploma in 2020 and 21 can apply for this job. He or she should have a minimum of 60% mark in diploma in chemical engineering and should have a good knowledge of process engineering in large sized industry. Should have a good experience in chlor-alkali industry will be an added advantage. So if you further scroll down, means you can see a icon for applying for it. And if you press on that icon, you will be directed to this page for seeing the post details, and also you have to fill your details, basic details. So if you further scroll down, means you can see this right side, you will be having a small box that there will be like a username and password. If you already registered, means type your mail ID and password. If this is the first time you are coming here, means you have to press register. There will be an option icon called register. Just click on the icon. They will be asking your basic details as name and parent name, where are you from, and have to fill basic details. And after filling the basic details, you will be applying for this job. After registering, you will be getting a new username and password. You have to use that for logging in. And I hope so this video will be very useful for mechanical, electrical and chemical engineers. And this is a golden opportunity for all of you for getting experience in government recognized industries like this. So don't miss this opportunity. And do subscribe our channel Mechanical Motivator. Then only you will be receiving all the job related videos which we upload, either for mechanical, electrical, chemical, civil or whatever may be. So stay tuned with our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great day.